gives me everything I could wish for. She gives me kisses on the lips.
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you all here today to witness the marriage of Mukesh Sharma and Lorraine Marie Sanford. Mukesh and Lorraine, you have traveled to our beautiful island of Fiji to share this day with the Fijian people. We feel privileged to share the happiness and joy of your marriage. You have both shared that the commitment you are making today is to each other, and it's a very personal one, and have chosen to exchange your vows in the presence of your families and friends. You have stated that this commitment to marriage is the right decision for both of you, and that you would like to spend the rest of your lives together. I, Kaleova Marivalu, a civil marriage celebrant, am duly authorized by law to honor your marriage according to the law of this country. Before you, Mukesh and Lorraine are joined together in marriage in my presence, in the presence of your families and friends. I would like to speak of the commitment and love that you have already devoted to your relationship, and the trust and friendship that you have promised one another in the days of your lives together. This ceremony of exchange vows is proof of the love and commitment you have to each other. We'll pause there for a moment to hear a reading. Now I shall call upon Adele to come forward for the reading, please.
Blessing of the hands. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong, full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief fills your mind. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help you to hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when needed. And lastly, these are the hands that will, even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch.
Thank you, Adele. Now the declaration of intention. Mukesh, do you take Lauren to be a lawful wedded wife, to love and respect her, be honest with her, and stand by her through life whatever may come, so you can happily share your lives together? If agree, look into her eyes and say, I do. Thank you, Mukesh. Lorraine, do you take Mukesh to be your lawful wedded husband, to love and respect him, be honest with him, and stand by him through life whatever may come, so you can happily share your life together? If we look into his eyes and say, I do.
I do.
Thank you. Since it is your intention to get married, I'll ask both of you to face each other and hold hands. And repeat the vows after me. I'll start with Mukesh. Mukesh, can you speak loud so that everybody in this room can hear? Today I promise
to
be your husband.
To be your husband.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
During the bed.
During the bed.
To live with you and love you.
To live with you and love you.
To comfort you.
To comfort you.
When you are downhearted.
When you are downhearted.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
And respect you.
And respect you.
Honor you.
Honor you.
And adore you.
And adore you.
Now.
Now.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Seamless.
Seamless.
Endless.
Endless.
And forever.
And forever.
Thank you, Mukesh. Ready? Ready? Today I promise.
Today I promise.
To be your wife.
To be your wife.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
During the bed.
During the bed.
To live with you and love you.
To live with you and love you.
To comfort you.
To comfort you.
When you are downhearted.
When you are downhearted.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
And respect you.
And respect you.
Honor you.
Honor you.
And adore you.
And adore you.
Now.
Now.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Seamless.
Seamless.
Endless.
Endless.
And forever.
And forever.
Thank you, Lorraine. Now we'll go into the exchanging of rings. Can we have the ring, please? Okay, Mukesh, can you pick Lauren's ring? One hand on the ring, one hand on the ring finger. Okay, hold it there, can you repeat after me? This ring is a token of my love.
This ring is a token of my love.
And of the hope and dreams.
And of the hope and dreams.
I most dearly behold in you. I most dearly behold in you.
And most
dearly
beholding you.
With this ring I ask you.
This thing I ask you.
To bring your deep spirit to this marriage.
To bring your deep spirit to this marriage.
And I choose to make my life with you.
And I choose to make my life with you.
Because you are the woman I adore.
Because you are the woman I adore.
To bring above all others.
To bring above
all others.
All others.
Who have been sent here.
Sorry.
Who have been sent here.
Who have been sent here.
As a gift to me.
As a gift to me.
To be now and always my love.
To be now and always my love.
I marry you with this ring.
I marry you with this ring.
With the wings of my love.
With the wings of my love.
With all that I have.
With all that I have.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
Thank you, Mukesh. Please ring on your ring. Okay, when? This ring is a token of my love.
This ring is a token of my love.
And of the hope and dreams.
And of the hope and dreams.
I most dearly behold in you.
I most dearly behold in you.
With this ring I ask you.
With this ring I ask you.
To bring your deep spirit to this marriage.
To bring your deep spirit to this marriage.
And I choose to make my life with you.
And I choose to make my life with you.
Because you are the man I adore.
Because you are the man I adore.
To being above all others.
To bring above all others.
Who have been sent here. As a gift to me.
As a gift to me.
To be now and always my love.
To be now
and
always my love.
I marry you with this ring.
I marry you with this ring.
With the wings of my love.
With the wings of my love.
With all that I have.
With all that I have.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
Thank you, Lorraine. Please ring on your ring. On this ring. Okay, hold hands. Mukesh and Lorraine have made vows to each other and have shown consent by giving and receiving rings. Now, because you have chosen one another, honor each other's precious gift of your ring and pledge to love each other for all the days of your lives. It gives me great joy to pronounce you husband and wife. Mukesh, you make this bride. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, the signing of the marriage certificate completes our ceremony this beautiful afternoon. It is indeed an honor for me to present you the newlywed, Mr. and Mrs. Mukesh and Lauren Sharma.